Whoa, we're building.
Oh dear.
Hey, Grant's here to get you some.
Grant is with us. Grant is with us. Get out.
It's okay. We could all have a party.
But I'm his grandkid.
You shoot, please, I shoot. Please, all right, you shoot. No need for violence.
I didn't even shoot at you. What the hell?
I'm sorry.
So there I was, sitting down on the floor, minding my own business, when out of nowhere, a rat, it crawled up my anal cavity and started eating away at my insides. Ow!
Well,
and then
what happened to you?
Bled out.
Oh, so you got rushed to the hospital, right?
Oh, no. Oh. I swallowed a bunch of pills in my coat pocket.
And? That helped?
Oh, yes.
I'll be right back. Okay. Anyway, dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to mourn the loss of our Gramps. He was an amazing man who had the talent of 1,000 voices, and he truly deserved all of our attention and all of our love for what he has done for all of us in the community.